Have you ever wondered why babies put everything into their mouth? Well, it's because the nerves in their mouth are the first in their body to be myelinated, which means they will have the strongest sense signals in their mouths. And so by putting things into their mouth, they get the most information from those objects, which makes it the most appropriate place for babies to explore everything in their paths.